Oh, actually, you know what? Before I do that, are there any people? Just send me a tell in game if you want to. Oh, it's too late now. Damn. Well, when I get out, we'll do a couple more co-op rounds. So if anyone wants to join us in the co-op rounds, just send me a tell. Arkadin says I missed his donation from a while ago. Give me one sec, bud. Wizard Dinosaur! $15. Good morning. So I see that after suffering all those bad roads for so long, Co finally gives up and moves into a game that has none. Nice, Wizard Dinosaur. Arkadin! $1. $1. Disappointed that I missed playing this game yesterday. I was working at the time. As a Navy child, this game is like a dream. Arkadin, thank you for your dollar. And yeah, I'm sorry you missed that, buddy. Blue Devil, thank you for your 3 months, dude. Thank you very much for your 3 months. Hold on one sec.
Hello, friend. You want money? I got money. I give donation.
Don't forget my repairs. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Thank you, buddy.
Autopilot mode enabled.
We're going in hard. Super hard. Hardcore. Hello, McFly. Evil Yoshi, thank you for that donation, by the way. Jordan, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it, dude. Poking the bear. It's been quite a ride, man. It's been quite a ride. Just saying. All right, so we have... That guy's way too far. So we're not going to worry about him. We're also going to remember to hit scroll lock so we don't go onto our other screen in synergy. that guy is... Oh, he's already on fire. Look at that. We can maybe hit him. Boom! That's how we roll. Alright, right there. Alright, can we... Go over. Oh, just a little too much. Pioneer NL, thank you very much for your sub. Good show, sir. Really appreciate that support, man. Thank you very much for joining us. Guys, let's give him a warm welcome to our family, if you'd be so kind. We're going to go after him still. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah. Took out his side guns. Boom. Dude, this gun reload is beautiful. Oh my god. We're just wrecking this thing. And full cannon, go. Okay, we gotta be careful not to hit our buddy. He's really putting himself right in front of us, isn't he? I wanna shoot more towards the center, but I gotta be real. Oh god! Sorry! Man, this guy's killing me. Booey! I can't shoot at that guy anymore. It's too dangerous. Let's go after this guy on the right. Let's get ready for him. Although this 5'9 guy is going really quick. Too soon. Whoa, behind us? Huh? That was weird.
Our team is taking the lead.
Boom! Big hits. Big hits. Let's go. Line it up. Ooh! Oh, the damage is real. And he's on fire. I don't think this guy's moving. I think this guy just gave up. He knows it's over. It's done, bros. This guy right here. Oh, bro, you are so fluffed. You are so fluffed. Go, 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 go! Beautiful. Alright, we're getting destroyed from over here. Line up, guns. Line up, line up, line up, line up. Go! Go, go! And he's down. Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna cut up through the middle. Too far. There we go. Close, close, close. There we go. Oh, superstructure hit. I think that's gonna hit. He's slowing down big time. Got one of his guns. Great. This isn't a good angle for this ship. Need to lead him a little bit more. Got his back gun. Good. Beautiful.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
I don't think it's gonna get over. Let's try. Oh! So butter. Man, that almost had him too. Did we get him? Oh, I thought we almost sunk him. That was a great round. That was a great round. Hey, good morning again, Palme. Welcome. Ko, it doesn't look like you're having any fun with this game. I know, right? Okay, let's see if we can get in with some pebbles. I want in on that co-op destruction. This is Beowulf 58. Awesome, buddy. Let's get, these people, oh. Guys, go ready looking for division, by the way. If you want to get in, too. Beowulf 58. I think that'll work. There we go. Did that get you in, Beowulf? Great.
Hello, friend. You want money? I got money. I give donation.
Really? You give donation? $2. Cool. This game looks great. Can't wait till I get a key. Hell yeah, Dyrain. We're going to be giving a key away every 30 minutes today. So definitely hang around if you're looking for a key. Big thank you again to Ektar and the Wargaming.net crew for that. Really means a lot to us streamers when you do that kind of stuff. Excuse me. Did I enjoy Drop Frames last night? I thought it was excellent. I thought Shannon did a great job keeping everyone on track. I thought the subject matter was interesting and engaging. I thought all three guests did an excellent job of representing themselves and their opinions. And I don't feel that at any point it devolved into anything that I think a lot of people were concerned it would. So I was really, really happy about it last night. I thought it went really well. Oh, you guys are already in battle. Okay. Oturdi's out, I think. How do I easily add you guys to my friends list here? There's Turdy. There we go. So I can just add you that way. And then do that. Right? Okay, cool. Great. Let's do a regular battle. Alright, ready up, Turdy. Let's do it. Smeller, Casey Tron talked a lot. I mean, she could have talked more, for sure. But she did talk. I think she scared a few people at the beginning, because her first few answers seemed kind of like she was going to be in her normal character. But she did later go from there. Yeah. Mr. Fancy's a Pants, a total of 10,000 people are watching this game on Twitch, and 8.4 are here. Awesome. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I really do appreciate it. ConnorZ123, good show, sir. Thank you very much for your sub. Really appreciate your support and welcome to the sub club. Guys, can we give our buddy Connors a warm welcome to our family? Thank you very much for that. I know, my ship is rusty as hell. I seriously would pay money just to have this, like... Oh, Sero! Damn it, we should have gotten Sero Tryptamine too. Sero, I'll grab you next round. But yeah. Keep games. Do some research on Twitch and see what games are getting kind of promoted and what games you would enjoy playing that are up there too.
Action stations.
Let's do it. Turdy, I'll follow you, buddy. I'm gonna swing around this North Island, and then I'll follow you wherever you want to go. I don't think I played this map. This map's big. Yeah, I'm coming over to you, Turdy. Jackson, am I gonna play GTA 5? Potentially. Suicide Skippy, we're about 25 days from my 18 months on Twitch completion. And we may be having a party on that day, and we may or may not have some big announcements that day. We'll see. Beginner 77, sure, man, if you have the game. Hornet has a key for closed beta. Awesome, dude. Hell yeah, man. Excellent. Oh, Turdy's coming to me. Go to C area, says Turdy. Okay, so we're gonna turn around and head towards C. We've got three battleships coming up behind us. So hopefully we won't be that unfortunate character that gets destroyed in the front. In fact, we're gonna go back a little bit so we don't become that character. I need more guns on this ship. That's clearly not enough guns. What do you guys think? Not enough guns. Always need more guns. Sure, keep games. Mark Jett, yes, we're giving away beta keys all day today.
Enemy team has taken the lead.
Okay, so we got three battleships coming up right behind us. I want to let them kind of take the front a little bit. So we're gonna keep heading the direction we're going, but we're also going to go half speed. Really let them catch up and go past us. Dexter the Fourth, how you doing today? Smack Mickey! Good to see you, buddy. Love the Bajira support, man. Hell yeah, dude. Cody, you have medication? How do I stay so happy and positive? It's the community, JC Jake. It's the community. I'll be totally honest with you, man. And I say this a lot. I have not always been this happy. I have not always gotten up in the mornings and been this just enthusiastic about everything. Having this community and doing this every day has been a big part of how I act these days. No question. Twitch has changed my life for the better. in terms of my outlook, how I feel about things, just a lot of things. A lot of things. All right, so we've got two cruisers right here. You gotta be careful. We also have a torpedo group incoming. Those torpedo guys wrecked me last time. We gotta be careful about that. Storsow, good show, sir. Thank you very much for joining us. Really appreciate the support. Welcome, welcome to the sub club. Thank you for joining us. We're going in. We're going in, Ham. We're doing it. We're doing it live. 15K and 14, so those cruisers are not going to be options for us. We have a destroyer going up, though. Now, these guys right here are really powerful. They have an ability called Smoke Screen that basically lets you sneak in. As long as you don't fire, then you can you're basically stealth. It's stealth.
Our team has taken the lead.
Monk Hung says, get a real job, dude. This is the best. I've worked many real jobs in my life, and this is the best real job I've ever had, and it's the hardest I've ever worked at a job, no question. Saint Dominati. Oh, I know you missed the stress of raiding with NPU. Dude, I miss NPU. NPU was some of the hardest raiding I ever did in my life. Also, some of the most rewarding MMORPG play I've ever had, too. I really felt like I was playing with a brotherhood in NPU. But then again, you play with the same guys for, 4 to 10 hours a day for 2 years straight, every single day, and that'll happen. Deluxe. No, I don't know who that is. Razia Wormonic! My boyfriend always said, I can't tell if Ko is genuinely happy or what. There's no way he's like this. Then the other day said, I'm starting to think he really is like that. Just a happy dude. Just rare these days. Raziel, that's awesome. And I love your boyfriend's face. Clash Ease. Yeah, dude. I was NPU's main dirge for a long time. NPU is Nay Plus Ultra. It was the top raiding guild in EverQuest 2 for almost 2 years. Knife Zero, good show, sir. Thanks for your 5 months, man. Really appreciate it, dude. We're going to kind of go behind these guys, I think. I still don't know where they are. I'm staying very much behind Turdy. The yellow ship is Turdy. This is another viewer and a sub right there. Now, you can tell by the two lines in the icon, that's a battleship. That's not a cruiser. So look at the size of those guns. Those guns would absolutely wreck somebody. My guns are tiny. I have gun envy right now. I have tiny little stubby guns. They don't compare to Turdy's big, voluptuous, throbbing guns. Okay, so we're going to try to cut up this way. Go around the back. Stumpy the goalie. Speaking of Stumpy, what's up, bud? Yes, NPU is on Guck. Yep, we were on Guck. You got it, man. Seamroy, every time Ko is nice to you, he sends me a mean email. Seymour, I thought we talked about this. I thought you were going to keep that private. Padred, good to see you. Good to see you. I was in NPU back in the day. Really, Clashies? That's awesome, dude. Absolutely awesome. How much time do I devote to streaming a day? Anywhere between 6 and 10 hours, then generally 1 to 3 hours of work after it. What I enjoy more, EQ1 or 2? I enjoyed both EQ1 and EQ2 the same, and let me tell you why. EverQuest 1 was my first time ever playing an MMO casually for almost 5 years. EQ2 was one of the first times I ever played a game competitively, and I played it for 2 years. So both EverQuest 1 and EverQuest 2 hold very special places in my heart, as they both offered very different and meaningful experiences to me. Man, this game has been, this round has been interesting. It's rare that you go this long without being in range of another ship.
It's amazing. I don't even know what
Smack Mickey.
Look at all this loot.
Hit him with a flex. Love your face, Ko. Always a pleasure to throw money at you, but this time it's for Lena. Oh, Smack Mickey, that's awesome, dude. Thank you. I will be sure to let her know as soon as she's home today. Thank you, Smack Mickey. Coffee cheers to you, bud. Tink. Hell yeah, EverQuest Junkie. You're telling me, Mellow Canuck. Or hell, as any class, bro. As any class. Uh-oh, those are torpedoes. Gotta be careful with those. How we looking? There was another destroyer over here. How is that destroyer alive next to that battleship? I have no idea how that's working. Now, there's a smoke cloud down right here. This means that there could be someone right in there. We gotta be careful. I think we're about to be able to unload on this guy, though.
Waypoint reached.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get in range. Boom. This is a single cruiser, so high explosive should be fine. Got two hits. It's okay at this range. Could do better. Let's see if we can get some more hits on him here. Almost got the end of him there. Those look like they may be on. That may be on. Beautiful. We only have like one battery that's going right now.
The enemy is about to win. The enemy team has taken the lead.
Damn, really?
Buttload of awesome.
That looks good. Nope, too far. Damn, I thought that was gonna be on. Kind of weird. I don't fire on ships a lot when they're at this angle. It's a little awkward. That was a great hit. Oh, that's not gonna hit at all. Is it? See, that's weird. They told me it was going at 8.5. If I was really paying attention to that little thing, that shouldn't have connected at all. I think I'm gonna stop using alt. I tend to have better luck if I don't use alt. How far off is that ship? 13. Oh, we may be able to go after this guy. I think this is gonna hit. Yeah. Let's go after this guy. Here we go. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Just set him on fire. Oh, nice. Can we get over these hills? Can we get over these hills? Nope. Alright, let's take a look at the map. Oh, did we lose? I feel like we lost because we didn't hold the points. Yeah, that was a weird one. That's one of the first times I've lost without blowing up. Huh. Still fun, though. Now, thankfully, if you don't blow up your ship, you can use it again. If you blow it up, then you have to wait another round. Let's try to get serotryptamine here. Serotryptamine, you still in game? Wolves go roar! What's up, buddy? Good to see you, man. Wolves Go Roar, by the way, check the news section of our Stream Team forum. I got us some keys if you want one. Sero, I am not seeing you. Are you still playing, brother? This is really fun, I agree. I'm having a great time with this game.